Welcome to our second show called Down the Road, a piece with Count Two Up. Together we shall explore and enjoy mostly music that is from 1945 through 1965, mainly doo-wop, group harmony sounds, that is, with a touch of blues, jazz, pop, gospel, and novelty added to the mix. My name is Jerry Zwecker, also known as Count Doo-Wop on the internet. Enjoy this show as a two-way conversation in our make-believe living room among friends. The way you can contact me is by email, count-doo-wop@juno.com. That's count-doo-wop@juno.com. And we came into the show playing Harlem Rug Cutter by the Sonny Thompson Orchestra. Now we're going to hear a two-record set with Gwen Edwards and the Co-Eds from 1956, starting with I Love an Angel and the Co-Eds' I'm in Love.
I love an angel.
I can sing with the melody that my heart brings is the reason why I'm in love. Hear my heart beat, hear it skip a beat. It's the reason why I'm in love. That's why the birdies sing, not only for its spring. You and I. That's what love will bring for romance.
me, Lord.
That's why the birds sing, Lord. Not only for a spring. You and I know the reason why. That's what love will bring. For romance, make you sing and dance. That's what happens when you fall in love. Da, dum, da, dee, dee, da.
We just heard Gwen Edwards and the Coeds, I Love an Angel, Gwen Edwards and the Coeds, I'm in Love. Now we're going to hear the Counts from Indianapolis, To Our Love, and the Counts, I Just Love the Thing She Do. The group consists of lead Chester Brown, James Lee, Robert Pennock, Robert Wesley, and Robert Young, who wrote many of the songs. They attended Crispus Attucks High School in Indianapolis, and this was 1953. And they came back in 1998, and I seen them live in New Jersey, and they were fabulous.
Yeah.
You just heard The Counts, To Our Love, and The Counts, I Just Love the Things She Do. Now we're going to hear a legend, Jimmy Witherspoon, with Blues in Trouble from September 1952, and he was truly a legend. I seen him live at the Apollo in Harlem 1967, along with Wynonie Harris, T-Bone Walker, and Big Joe Turner. We just heard Jimmy Witherspoon, Blues in Trouble. And now we're going to do a three-record set by the Flamingos. They were formed in Chicago, Illinois, 1951, and they recorded 1953 for the Chance label. And the group consisted of Solly McElroy, the lead, Johnny Carter, Jake Carey, Zeke Carey. And we are going to play the Flamingos' Plan for Love, the Flamingos' You Ain't Ready, and the Flamingos' a later one, Mio Amore.
Well, you think you're real here, baby. But I got news for you. Tatiana, you some chulu, some woolu, some wool, if they could. Well, you can't, cause you ain't, cause they ain't ready. You ain't ready, you ain't ready, you ain't ready, you ain't ready. No, 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 you just ain't ready.
My lips and kiss them.
Take my love.
Take my hands and hold them. I am yours, my love, till the end of time. My arms, let them hold you.
Take my arm.
Take my eyes, let them show you. I am yours, my love, till the end of time.
You just heard a 3-record set by the Flamingos, Flamingos' Plan for Love, Flamingos' You Ain't Ready, and the Flamingos' Mio Amore. That was the later group, and the lead was Nate Nelson, a cousin of Sonny Till, of the Oriole fame.
Well, you better run.
Run, run, I say.
Somebody call in, you better run. Somebody call in, you better run.
Run, run, I say.
Somebody call in, feel like my time ain't long.
Time ain't long.
Well, you better run.
Run, run, I say.
Somebody call in, you better run.
Run, I say.
Somebody call in, you better run.
Run, run, I say.
Somebody call in, feel like my time ain't long.
Trombone's God's gonna do some. He gonna wake up everybody. He gonna wake all nations on the lookout.
Oh, Lord.
You just heard a gospel quartet, the Sons of Harmony, on Lee from 1950. You'd Better Run. And now we will hear from Ruby and the Romantics. Their biggest hit is Our Day Will Come. They are from Akron, Ohio. The group consists of Ruby Nash, George Lee, Ronald Mosley, Leroy Fan, and Ed Roberts. Ruby's the only one still alive, unfortunately, from this group. They were inducted in the Vocal Group Hall of Fame 2007 and the Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Ohio in 2013. And we're going to hear two records by them, Ruby and the Romantics, Every Day is a Holiday, and Ruby and the Romantics, Young Wings Can Fly, and these are from 1964.
Ask anyone who knows, who's ever been in love, every day's a holiday. And let it rain or shine, the rain will taste like wine, every day's a holiday. At a table for two, especially when the lights are low, and as long as we're together, it's New Year's Eve. Anywhere we go, that's why I say with pride that when we're side by side, every day's a holiday. Anyone who knows, who's ever been in love, every day's a holiday.
At a table for two, it's party time.
It's party time,
especially when the lights are low.
And as long as we're together, it's new. Thank you. just like I found you along the way. We can find a little more happiness with each new day. So don't be afraid to hold me close and never, never let me go.
Young wings can fly. Young wings can fly. Young wings can fly higher than you know.
At every crossroad, follow your start. A love such as ours is something that we never, never will outgrow.
Young wings can fly. Young wings can fly. Young wings can fly higher than you know.
We heard Ruby and the Romantics, Every Day is a Holiday, and Ruby and the Romantics, Young Wings Can Fly. And now we're going to hear Eddie Cleanhead Vinson, It Ain't Necessarily So.
To read in the Bible, it ain't necessarily so. Why do Zimbamboodaloo, oodalada wada, scattywada? Little Dave was small, but oh my. Little Dave was small, but oh my, he fought big Goliath, who lay down and died. Little Dave was small, but oh my, why do Zimbamboodaloo, oodalada wada, chill out. villain, but it ain't necessarily so. Ain't necessarily so.
You just heard Eddie Cleanhead Vincent, It Ain't Necessarily So. And now we're going to have a two-record set. First coming up is the Cabaneers, originally from Cleveland, Ohio. 1951 on Prestige, Each Time. And the group consisted of the leads, Maggie Furman, Bill Westbrook, Count Carlo, and Matt McKinney. And the second record, the next record in the set, is The Academics from New Haven, Connecticut, 1958. Something Cool. The group consisted of Dave Fisher lead, Billy Greenberg, Richie Greenberg, Marty Ganter, and Ron Marone.
It's a thrill of a lifetime, like the thrill of the first time. Your eyes met mine.
Your eyes met mine.
It's a thrill so divine, like the thrill of the first time I held your hand.
I held your hand.
So this is it. Touch mine, it's a thrill so sublime, like the thrill of the first time our hearts entwine. And darling, each time seems like the first time.
Something that'll make you glad when
well, I saw a girl walking down the street. I wouldn't call her pretty, I wouldn't call her sweet. I just call her something cool.
So cool.
She said, "Hello, daddy, be my love, love you, call me my sugar dog. Are you now? You're something cool.
So cool."
Well, I never
good.
We just heard Each Time the Cabaneers and Something Cool the Academics. Now we have a two-record set by the Rays, Silver Starlight and Daddy Cool from 1957. Hal Miller was the lead, Walter Ford and David Jones and Harry James rounded out the group.
At her feet. Please, please make her dream of me. In the morning when she wakens, and from then till end of time, silver, 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 silver starlight.
Down the street, I said, ooh, pretty baby, why the great big beat? She said, oh, wow, what a square, don't you dig the scene? Daddy Cool's playing his piano machine. Daddy who?
Daddy Cool.
Daddy who?
Daddy Cool.
Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool.
Daddy Cool.
Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool.
Daddy Cool.
Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool. She let me by the hand,
Daddy Cool,
down to the railroad track,
Daddy Cool,
there in a tin roof honky-tonk, Cool Daddy shook the shack, the joint was dim and dark, except for one spotlight, a shining on two frantic hands that rock like dynamite. Daddy Cool, Daddy Cool.
Yeah.
dance and why her so gone?
Ooh, daddy, go.
I said, come on, and she danced.
Ooh, daddy, go.
And as I held her in my arms, I knew I found romance.
Uh-huh.
Then when they closed the club,
ooh, daddy, go.
I walked my baby home.
Ooh, daddy, go.
But now I'll see her every night, cause she says I'm her own.
Uh-huh.
Daddy, cool, daddy, cool.
That was the Rays, Silver Starlight, and the Rays, Daddy Cool. Now we have coming up Billy Eckstine with the Woody Herman's Orchestra on MGM from March 1951, followed by Why, My Darling, Why by the Rhythm Kings on Lloyd's, and that's from 1951, and the group consisted of Leonard Thomas, the lead, Cecil Murray, Howard Scott, and James Riley.
I left my hat in Haiti, in some forgotten flat in Haiti. I couldn't tell you how I got there, I only know it was so hot there. She took my hat politely and wound her arms around me tightly. But I remember nothing clearly except the flame when she came near me. Her eyes had the glow of surrender, and her touch, it was tender. And with someone as fiery as that, you forget about your hat. So if you go to Haiti, there is a girl I know in Haiti. If you can find her, you'll adore her. Just look around till you found someone who has a blue-gray fedora. Fiery as that, you forget about your hat. So if you go to Haiti, there is a girl I know in Haiti. If you can find her, you'll adore her. Just look around till you found someone who has a blue-gray fedora.
Is it fair for anyone? have waited here, holding back a tear that said, I love you. So why cannot we regain love and be the same? Why, my darling, why, oh why? For every year, for every year, I have waited, dear, holding back a tear that said, I love you. So why cannot we regain love and be the same? Why, my darling, why, oh why?
We just heard Billy Eckstine, I Left My Hat in Haiti, and Why, My Darling, Why, the Rhythm Kings. And I hope you enjoyed this show. That's Down the Road a Piece with Count Two Up. And we can do this again real soon. You can contact me at count-duop@juno.com. And this is Jerry Zwecker signing off.